Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to get this match started.
And then there's Roman Reigns, who's fought his way through everything that WWE and life has thrown at him, never once slowing down or giving up.
Roman is a true inspiration to all of us and the entire WWE universe.
Back between the ropes.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast. Neckbreaker after the float over.
That was pretty.
At the oh my goodness, crushing it.
Big reversal.
Dropping with a big shoulder tackle. Now trampling the opposition.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
Gets the tag. All the way over. Launched with a belly to belly.
Bobby Lashley able to counter beautifully. Suplex.
Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Nice amateur takedown.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous. Chad Gable with the tag.
Uh-oh, ankle pick. Beautiful takedown.
Man.
Oh,
knee crusher.
That's gonna hurt.
Leg drop. There are all sorts of things he can do to an opponent after a takedown like that.
Looking to make a much needed tag here. And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Oh, and he can't make the tag.
He needed that in a bad way.
Comes in off the tag. He's in full control now.
Chad Gable is showing he can do it all.
He can turn it on in a hurry.
Oh, again! And what a reversal from Baron Corbin.
Corbin looking on his game right now.
And he's heading back in.
From down below, ouch.
Chad Gable doing a great job of turning that around.
Baron Corbin is giving the crowd a show, but he needs to make sure he understands what really matters.
Oh, what a counter. Larry really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Oh, he's almost there.
And his partner's just itching to get in the ring right now.
With the tag is Randy Orton. cut.
That'll cost some teeth.
Oh, perfect kick. Reverses. Can he make him pay? Corey, what are they going to do here?
We're about to find out.
Targeting the back.
Very effective.
Smart, attacking the arm.
Seen a human being tossed like that.
Great offense by Rusev.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Looks like we might just see the tag here, Byron.
Which will undoubtedly change the entire outlook of this match.
Look at this.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
I'm on their shoulders. What's gonna happen now? Unceremoniously deposited down.
Back inside the ring.
In off the tag.
His feet are taken out from under him.
Oh, flipping senton. That'll take the wind right out of you. It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's gonna end.
Look out here. He's got...
Whoa! Frog splash!
One, two, and a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
You know a move like that could not keep Corbin down.
He's not looking good here, guys.
And it's Ali answering back.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin.
Clothesline.
What impact.
Baron Corbin is going for it early. And the kick out by Ali.
Nice kick out there.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle. Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
Look out. He's almost there.
If he doesn't make the tag, they're in big trouble here, Cole.
Float over neck breaker.
Picture perfect.
I don't like the look in his eye. He's trying again.
Oh, my gosh.
An imploding 450. Unreal. This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Up he goes, Chad Gable for the first.
All the way from the top rope.
Chad Gable going to the top rope again.
Moonsault! You see that height.
And he's heading back in.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. And what a reversal from Baron Corbin.
When you look at this, it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Here's Nakamura with some offense of his own.
Ooh, well measured.
That connected.
I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
Quick thinking by Shinsuke Nakamura.
Lands it. Really relying on that tonight.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Roman Reigns makes the tag.
And guys, Shinsuke Nakamura taking full advantage.
So dangerous.
Oh, kick right to the gut.
Whoa, not so fast.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
DDT.
Cross the shoulders.
Down, Samoan driver.
Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
Oh, the belly.
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Looks like we're going to get the tag.
I think you're right, Michael. And there's the tag.
Fair. See ya. Definitely wouldn't want to be him.
That is a huge opportunity for Roman Reigns.
There's the elimination. Has been eliminated.
Lashley just barely got out of the way.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Looking for all the glory here.
In his 265-pound frame is just too tough to keep down.
Ooh. Did you hear the impact?
Impressive combination kicks.
Boom!
What does Lashley have in store?
Elevated.
Roman Reigns
has been eliminated.
Roman Reigns doesn't even know where he is.
Back in the ring now. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. Mindbuster! Bobby Lashley dominating.
He's capable of great runs like this, no question.
Hurricane Rana!
Unbelievable athleticism.
See the height on that?
Not looking good, guys.
Bobby Lashley able to counter beautifully.
He's in control.
Ooh, right in the face.
Great agility there.
Whoa, it's another reversal. And again, yet another counter. coming.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
The tag.
Dropkick hits the mark.
Going for the home run.
Trying to go for it again.
Oh my gosh.
An imploding 450. Unreal. Is it enough? The cover.
I'm a little iffy on why that would be a good decision. Momentum, the big M, the key word. It can switch and change at any time. Back suplex! Finds a way to reverse. Oh, saw it coming. And no luck against Ali there.
Good try.
And again, yet another counter.
Missed the tag there.
And that's the tag to Rusev.
Rusev planted one there.
Really just laying it in.
Nakamura able to avoid damage there.
DDT!
Fight. And what a reversal from Rusev.
What energy in the arena tonight. Uranagi! Man, oh man. Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
Overhand right lands.
Like Rusev is looking to put the fit.
The Bulgarian Brute with a stop to the spine. Accolade, the accolade.
It's over.
Rusev crunching his opponent's spine. This one's all but over. Nowhere to go.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Float over. And to a DDT.
And Shinsuke Nakamura is playing some Japanese mind games now.
And it's Rusev answering back.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Whoa, Rusev dodged that one. Shinsuke Nakamura.
Shinsuke Nakamura has been eliminated. And Reigns picks up the win.
You can't help but be impressed by the big dog.
Here are your winners.
Very nicely done in a very important victory.
Sometimes you step in the ring and just refuse to lose. I think that's what we saw here tonight.
Thank you for tuning in tonight, folks. We hope you enjoyed that great match.